morning, Hopewell. I'm so excited about the conversations that we're going to have this week during our daily devotions. These conversations are based in the sermon series, which we just kicked off last weekend, called Walking Through the Wilderness, as we journey with the Israelites, as they navigate new territory, as they learn about themselves and about the faithfulness of God. We're going to track with them. And last weekend, we started a conversation about remembering to sing and singing to remember, so that we could really tap into what we know about God, what we've seen God do, and really draw strength from that. Today, I just want to start a conversation about grace. What we see in the Israelites is that the longer that they spend time in the wilderness, that they struggle with some of the changes that are in front of them, some of the newness of what they are experiencing, they really struggle to give grace to each other and to their leaders. They start nitpicking, they start blaming and bargaining and complaining against each other. They can't remember as vividly the grace that God has just poured out upon them, and so it's hard for them to share it with others. That reminds me so much of the hymn Amazing Grace, which Valerie McCauley is going to share with us in just a minute. It's a look at how God pours out his grace upon us, that we might be able to receive that and then share that with others. That's certainly what John Newton did, the author of Amazing Grace. For he felt the strength of these words which come to us from the Apostle Paul. He wrote to the church in Ephesus, "And God raised us up with Christ in order that in the coming ages he might show the incomparable riches of his grace, expressed in his kindness to us in Jesus Christ. For it is by grace that you have been saved through faith, and this is not from yourselves. It is the work of God, the gift of God, not by works, so that none can boast." As you listen to her sing this treasured hymn, think about the ways that God has poured out grace upon you and who God might be asking you to pour grace upon. Upon each one of us. We thank you for that, we remember that, and we ask you to call to mind a situation, a person, a relationship into which we can pour grace and share just as you have. Lord, we know that's your desire for us, and we pray that you would give us the courage and the humility to share grace with others in the spirit and name of Jesus Christ, who is the perfect example of grace. In his name we pray. Amen. Have a great day.